Hey there, Cougars. I'm Thomas Webb, your CNN reporter, and right now I'm about 2 miles west of the high school, looking to a very important community service project. It's being led by one of our very own students, an Eagle Scout hopeful, Andrew Mayfield.
So what we're doing out here today is we're doing a cleanup of the shooting area about 2 miles above Spanish Springs High School. I'm doing it for my Eagle Project for Boy Scouts. Public uses this area quite a bit, and they leave a mess up here, so I thought that it needs to be cleaned up.
An Eagle Project is a large-scale community service project that benefits the community. And Andrew went through the Bureau of Land Management for his.
We are a new program, and at the moment we have 8 to 10 groups. One of the groups is this Boy Scout troop, 800. And some other partners we have are Southwest Gas, some church organizations, and one of our newest that are planning on to join us is NB Energy. The Adopt the Space program is one of BLM's programs to help clean up the public lands.
If you or a group is interested in helping the Adopt a Space program, you can contact the Bureau of Land Management at 775-885-6000 or visit the Carson City Sierra Front Field Office at 5665 Morgan Mill Road.
The time is now. The time.